Second down, 10. Tennessee at its own 48-yard line, trailing 7-0. Bray out of the shotgun. Back to throw. Sets up. Fires over the middle. The pass is going to be complete to Zach Rogers, who was, make that Jacob Carter, 87. Flipped up and dropped at the 36-yard line. Big catch by Jacob Carter. Second down, 6 from the Carolina 32. Bray dumps it out right sideline, wide open to the 20, to the 10, down to the 5-yard line goes Zach Rogers. And goal, Tennessee at the Carolina 8. Bray, two-step drop, looks, fires a deep out, wide open. Touchdown, Tennessee! Zach Rogers, faked like he was going to the post, came to the corner, wide open. Tyler Bray hits him, and the Vols have pulled to within 1, 7-6 on a great throw and a great drive engineered by Tyler Bray. In the shotgun, handoff, reversed. Ace Sanders. Sanders turns the corner, gets to midfield, and they're going to run him out of bounds. Short of the first down, loss of 3. Gets the snap, back to throw. Stands in there. Being pressured and tripped up and dropped back at the 26-yard line. Kurt Majit, the linebacker, comes in and trips up Connor Shaw for a loss of 14 yards. Johnson gets the snap, takes off, running, got his first down. Eighth play of the drive, first down, Tennessee at the Carolina 37. Bray pump fakes, fires long, that pass in the end zone, caught! Touchdown, Tennessee, Zach Rogers! Bray looked left, pumped, turned back right, and hit Zach Rogers streaking down the right sideline. Rogers, who has a knack for making big plays, went up high to catch that one, and a touchdown for Zach Rogers, and Tennessee now has cut the lead to 21-13. What a great throw by Tyler Bray. From the Tennessee 37-yard line, Bray back to throw, sets up, he's got a lot of time, fires long, left sideline, defender falls down, pass complete, touchdown Vincent Dallas! He caught it at the 10-yard line. The defender on that side fell down. Dallas was all alone and goes in for the touchdown, 61 yards. And Tyler Bray strikes deep, and Tennessee has cut it to a 28-20 game. Yard line. Bray out of the shotgun. Back to throw. Looks. Fires the pass. Complete to Pig Howard down to the 40 and out of bounds at the 39. Tennessee goes with the direct snap to Pig Howard from the 13-yard line. Takes off right. Thought about throwing. Does throw for the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee! The pass complete to Michael Rivera as Pig Howard out of the shotgun rolls to the right on that direct snap. He pulls up and finds Michael Rivera all alone in the end zone for a Tennessee score, and the ball's pulled within 35-27. Shaw gets the snap, drops the throw. Tennessee's blitzing. Shaw's running to the right. They got him back at the 19-yard line. They blitz Herman Lathers, and he takes Connor Shaw down at the 19-yard line, a loss of 12. Tennessee driving right to left. Bray under center. Play fake. Double play fake as they fake the end around. Now Bray winds up and fires. Great catch at the 25-yard line. Michael Rivera diving grab. And Tennessee will have it first down at the Carolina 22. Bray back to throw. Sets up. Carolina coming after him. Bray throws the ball for the end zone. Did he stay in bounds? Touchdown, Tennessee! At the pylon, Zach Rogers, his third touchdown grab of the day. Gamecocks lead 38-35. Shaw back to throw. Looks, being pressured. Shaw going to tuck it. Now he's going to throw it. The pass is going to be intercepted by Tennessee at the 18-yard line. Herman Lathers, have a big day. Stadium, Bray in the shotgun. His team's got to get to the 40-yard line. Fourth and 2, Bray going to throw it. Fires an out pattern. Complete. Out of bounds. First down, down to the 36-yard line. Zach Rogers, another huge play on that out pattern on fourth and 2. 8-yard line, takes the snap, takes a knee. The clock is going to run out, and the South Carolina Gamecocks hold on with two big defensive plays late in the game in the fourth quarter to beat the Tennessee Volunteers. The Vols go 0 for October as today, South Carolina beats Tennessee 38-35.